Oh, wow. They're really drunk, aren't they?
Yeah.
She's a little tired, so I think we're just gonna go home and hit the sackaroo. But you guys are cool to get home, right? Safely.
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. I will check you later.
It's cool.
Haas lasagna.
Bye now. See you later.
That was weird.
You have no idea.
So the three of you spent a lot of time together?
Yeah. I mean, we have. Maybe that's a little strange.
I get it. I've been the third wheel with Ted and Arissa way more times than I want to admit.
Well, tonight notwithstanding, Ryan and Mary are good people. Very perky.
Maybe a little too perfect, if you know what I mean.
Well, the way Ted explains it, they might as well be the Antichrist.
What?
Oh, don't take Ted seriously. He is a cynic with a flair for the dramatic. Narissa says they're good people, and that's good enough for me.
Well, next time we go out, it's just the two of us.
Oh, so there's gonna be a next time, huh?
Yeah. You can't let tonight be the end of it. I mean, this has just been ridiculous.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Something with you, I hope.
Wow. You really play hard to get, don't you? Okay, well, in that case, you should come by 6.
I'm there. Cool.
What?
Nothing. I just realized I probably should have waited till the end of the date to ask you on a second date, because now there's no build-up, there's no tension, there's no mystery. How great is that?